white shirt, smart cuffs, enjoying a devilicious. You seek tonight the sacred right, expecting love turned vicious. We take the pain, each throbbing grain of love that's unrequited. We set it free in harmony, and what was wrong seems righted. Come taste it, sir.
Gentlemen, I'm Fiona Cooper-Smythe, and on my right is the delightful Miss Penny Shaw.
And on pianoforte, Signor Tommaso Pollio. Now, I shall be continuing this evening's recital of operatic favourites with one of the most difficult and treacherous arias in the soprano repertoire. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is the aria that all sopranos wish that they could sing. It's from Verdi's opera, La Traviata. Excuse me, one second, I just have a... Wait.
Thank you.
Joining us upon the stage for a couple of numbers.
Why not?
Oh, ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Robert Hoffman.
Thank you.
Some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. Somehow you know even then, that somewhere you'll see her again and again. Who can explain it? Who can tell you why? Fools give you reasons, wise men never try. Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love, when you feel her call you across a crowded room, then fly to her side and make her your.
Phantom of the Opera in this show. Oh. Oh gosh, it's Penny's solo next. Come with me, I'll show you the dressing room.
Oh, sorry, Fee.
Yes?
Before you go, did you...
Yes.
Did you bring the dark-haired Barbie doll anywhere? I can only see the blonde one.
No, I only brought the blonde one. She looks far more prettier on stage, don't you think?
Yeah, she's a lot less professional. Right, we'll have to make do. Thank you, Tomasa. Sorry.
There once lived Ophelia, a nymph of the heart. A hunter espied her alone as she stood. The spell of her beauty upon shade of a cave. He never had known such a rapturous bliss. No woman of mortals so sweetly can kiss. As before fit hither, she vanished in the wood away.
All that. Maestro.
We're alone.
Yes, we're alone.
Love unspoken, faith unbroken, all life through. Strings are playing, hear them saying, love me. Say you want me.
Into something a little more comfortable.
Oh.
I'll see you in the dressing room.
Well, that's the blonde one in the bag. Now for the brunette. I tell you what, works every time. When the brunette comes back, we'll do the famous seduction duet. You know the one, Umta.
Lachidarem lamano, lami dirai di sì. Vedi non è lontano, partiam bel mio da qui.
Into something a little bit more comfortable. Don't go anywhere.
Oh, this is awkward. What now? Oh, some more Mozart, perhaps. Some magic bells. A woman, yes, a pretty little wife for Papageno's sake. A tender little lovebird, or else my heart will break.
or else my heart will break, or else my heart will break. Then life would be full of enjoyment, and feasting would be our employment. By everyone we would be seen, a happy young king and his queen, and feasting would be our employment. By everyone we would be seen, a happy young king and his queen, a young king and his queen, a young king and his queen. Kiss or marry suits Papageno best, as long as she has the most voluptuous pair of eyes, voluptuous pair of eyes, voluptuous pair of eyes. Just look at how long they are taking. I want them so bad I am shaking. But my life will all run amok unless someone gives me a kiss. And my life will all run amok. And my life will all run amok unless someone gives me a kiss. Would just give me a kiss. Would just give me a kiss.
Which calls to me and speaks my name.
And do I dream again? For now I find
the phantom of the opera is there inside my mind.
Once again with me, our strange duet. My power over you grows stronger yet. And though you turn from me to glance behind, the phantom of the opera is there inside your mind.
Those who have seen your face draw back in fear.
I am the mask you wear.
It's me they hear.
Your spirit and my voice in one combined. The phantom of the opera is there inside my mind.
The phantom of the opera.
Both in you
and in this labyrinth where light is blind, the phantom of the opera is there inside my mind.
Sing, my angels,
beware the phantom of the opera.
Woo! wearing a unicorn onesie as
no,
well.
No, I'm not.
Oh, for goodness sake. Oh. I'm so sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
I've got an idea, Tomas.
Oh, so sorry.
Bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all the night. I could have danced all the night. And still have begged for more.
I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before.
I'll never know what made it so exciting.
Why all at once my heart took flight?
Some
that I heard of once in a
troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why can't I? to the kitchen.
Thanks, Robert. Well, you'll be relieved to know that's the serious part of the show over with. Everyone's still awake. Great. And we've all actually been getting on much better in the dressing room, haven't we?
Yes,
we have. No more fighting.
Just harmony.
Billy dilly dee.
Billy dilly dee.
Billy dilly 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 dee.
Billy dilly dee.
Two ladies.
Billy dilly dee.
Two ladies.
Billy dilly dee.
And I'm the only man, yeah.
Billy dilly dee.
I like it.
Billy dilly dee.
They like it.
Billy dilly dee.
This two for one.
Two ladies,
oh, ladies.
What is the only man?
Yeah.
He likes it. We like it. This two for one. I do the cooking and I make the bed.
And I go out daily to earn our daily bread. But there's one thing in common.
He, she, and me, the key,
Billy,
the key,
Billy, the key,
Billy, Billy, Billy.
We switch partners daily to play as we please.
Two Z beats one Z, but nothing beats threes.
I sleep in the middle.
I'm left.
And I'm right.
But there's room on the bottom if you drop in some night. Two ladies,
two ladies,
and I'm the only. They like it. This two for one.
Oh, gosh, hasn't he had a great, been such a great sport?
Yes.
Thank you, Robert. Now, can I have the jacket back, please?
And the trousers.
But I thought, because we're getting on so well, I could join Devalicious full time.
No.
Sorry. Oh, although, we are looking for a wealthy patron, Robert.
Have you got what it takes?
If I were a rich man, vidle-deedle-diddle-digga-digga-deedle-diddle-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard, vidle-deedle-diddle-digga-digga-deedle-diddle-dum. If I were a bitty-bitty rich, a deedle-diddle-digga-digga man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. And there'd be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud bagoot and quack and holler and honk would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. The most important men in town would come to fawn on me. They would ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the Wise. If you please, Reptavia, pardon me, Reptavia, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Boy, 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 boy. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. Ah, if I were a rich man, a diddle-deedle-diddle-digga-digga-deedle-diddle-dum, all day long I'd biddy-biddy if I were a wealthy man. Wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle deedle diddle digga digga deedle daddle dum. Lord who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man?
Señor, señor, cara de clésula. Oh, oui, le torero, que veux entendre, pour plaisir, zone le combat. Le cirque est plein, c'est jour de fête, le cirque est plein, doux automat. Le spectateur perdant la tête, le spectateur cette pelle à la vaca. Allons, regarde, allons, allons, ah, toréador, regarde, toréador, toréador, il songe bien, mais songe en combattant, que Noël noir te regarde, et que l'amour t'attend, toréador, l'amour, l'amour.
L'amour.
I think I feel something coming on.
I hope it's a song.
It's a song.
Once in every show, there comes a song like this. It starts off soft and low, and ends up with a kiss. Oh, where is the song that goes like this? Where is it? Where?
A sentimental song that casts a magic spell. They all will hum along, will overact like hell. This is the song that goes like this.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Now we can go straight into the middle eight, a bridge that is too far for me.
You sing it in your face while we both embrace,
and then we'll change the key.
Now we're into A. That's awfully high for me.
And everyone can see we should have stayed in D.
Singing our song that goes like this. I'm feeling very proud.
You're singing for too long.
That's the way that this song goes.
You're standing on my toes.
Singing our song that goes like this.
I can't believe there's more.
It's far too long, I'm sure.
That's the trouble with this song. It goes on and on and on.
For this is our song that is too long.
Jesus Christ, goddammit!
We'll be singing this till dawn.
You'll wish that you weren't born.
Just
before you go insane, the song always ends like this.
Actually, Penny, I think this is the song that goes like that.
No more talk of darkness, forget those wide-eyed fears. I'm here, nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom, let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you. Shelter, let me be your light. You're safe, no one will find you. Your fears are far behind you.
All I want is freedom, a world with no more night, and you always beside me to hold me and to hide me.
Then say,
stay with me.
night, each morning.
Say you love me.
You know I do. Love me, that's all I ask of you.
Nothing really matters.
Sorry. No, can we have the lights back? Thank you. It's really great working as a duo, but I just wanted all of you to let you know that I'm also available as a soloist. So while she's on, would you just mind? Sorry, I haven't rehearsed this. It's fine.